So the wife was concerned that all of our furniture wasn't going to fit in our new apartment, and I wanted to reassure her. And with my usual overkill, I made a little map of the house, and then I made all the furniture. So we're walking down the hall from the entrance. And here's the bedroom. And here are the two cats that we're going to get. And then go back out down the hall again, and then into our office, where you can see her desk right there, and that'll be where my desk is. And then we have a window looking out there where we'll have some filing cabinets and bookshelves. And then we'll come out here. I've got a lot of closet space and two bathrooms, so probably one will be for cats. And then down the hall, we go down the hall into the living room, and there's the couch and the rocking chair. And then around this way, there's the dining room. Out back, we have a little tiny patio. And then if we go back this way, we can go into the kitchen, which is going to be right there. And that's our new apartment. Okay, bye.